Hello everyone. So in this video, we are talking about peering. Okay. So you can use VPC peering to communicate two VPCs with each other as if they're part of a single network. Okay. So creating a VPC is very easy. VPC peering is really easy. So we'll go to VPC networks and from here we'll say VPC network peering. And then I'll say create connection. Okay. I'll say continue over here. I need to give a peering a name. So let's say webmagic peering. Okay. I need to select a source network. So let's say this is my source network. Okay. And this is my destination. So between these two, I want to create a peering. Okay. So they work as a single network. So any VMs in these VPC can talk to each other over private IP ranges. By default, that is not possible. Two VMs in two different VPCs cannot talk to each other over private IP ranges. Okay, but after I create peering, I can do that. Again, I need to keep in mind that there is no IP overlap. That will always be there. I can create peering between two projects VPC as well. Alternative option can be creating a shared VPC, but it can involve IAM permissions to be associated. Okay. Shared VPC gives you an option to share your VPC with some different organization. Okay. Or between two projects or between a project into two different folders. Okay. So you can also go with shared VPC. Okay. Or you can do a peering between two VPCs in two different projects. You have both the options. So for now, let's create a peering between these two VPCs. Okay. I don't need to worry about routes because I have done a custom configuration in this. So automatically routes would be exchanged between these two VPCs. I just need to worry about clicking on this create button. Okay. And once I do this, peering would be established and I would be able to see it as status as active. Okay. So this is how you create peering between two VPCs. This is it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching.